Very much, and now a minute for Mr. Arsenis.
Thank you, Mr. President. Commissioner, dear colleagues, I would like to draw your attention and ask for your support in Salavrakos' report in the amendment of the rapporteur, Amendment 1, and in paragraph 4 of the Hanglun report. It's a text which is a cross-party compromise and calls on the Commission to assess the possibility of establishing a network of closed areas in which all fishing activities are prohibited for a certain period of time in order to increase fish productivity and conserve living aquatic resources and the marine ecosystem. This is really necessary if, as you know, the Council has taken a very rigid position on the existing proposals. We have to put productive things on the table. This is a proposal that can help the fishermen and the fisheries. Finally, on the Stevenson report, I would like to support colleagues that have asked for labelling of when the fish is caught, where it is caught, and how, which instruments were used. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.